As an epic deluge of rain has swamped Kokomo, swelling the Wildcat Creek to its highest level in decades, the City of Kokomo urges residents to take precautions. Nearly every area of the city has been impacted by the flood, but some have been hit harder than others. The flooding has shut down numerous streets on Friday morning.
That storm stalling yesterday hurt us a lot, because if it had kept moving fast, it wouldn't have been a problem, but it just, we watch the weather and we just prepare for it.